Good Friday evening to all. Thanks for being here for this night of worship. Just a few details before we get started, and then the worship experience will be uninterrupted. Just want to give a boost to a couple of things our kids' ministries are doing here. Probably when you came in, you saw some phenomenal displays to your right. They've done a great, I think they call it extravaganza or whatever. And there's all kinds of wonderfully homemade chocolate candies available for those of you that have forgotten to do something for one you love. And that goes, every penny goes directly to children's ministries, so please help them out. A major outreach here tomorrow at 1, Easter egg hunt for birth through 6th grades, 1 o'clock. Bring bag or basket. I don't know. I guess if you're not in 1st through 6th, you can't come, or birth through 6th. And with a bag, you can bring children, but bear that in mind. At the end of, toward the end of the worship tonight, we will, the ushers will come and we'll receive a love offering. And please hear me. Tonight, every dollar that goes will go specifically back to worship ministries. They've got a lot of projects going on. And at times like these, if everybody does something, we can make an incredible difference. So we want to, you've been touched and blessed tonight. Just look at that as an investment, okay? So that'll happen at the end of worship tonight. Now, one of the things that we like to do on our Good Friday night worship, and we had a Sunday, we had a wonderful communion service. I think it was Sunday this week. Did we do that Sunday? But tonight we felt like it was fitting to offer communion. So we're going to do that. We've got 4 stations set up, 2 in the front and 2 in the back. Now, here, listen carefully. I want to tell you how it's going to work. First of all, the communion, it'll be uncovered. As soon as the worship starts, I want those who are designated to uncover the tablecloth, take the tablecloth off the communion settings. But in each compartment, there's a stack, okay? You've got the bread on the bottom and the juice on top. You pick them up, so you'll get 2. The bread will be on the bottom, okay? But we're not going to have a particular time in the evening service where we receive communion, okay? We're just setting the tone. And at any time during the worship experience tonight, if you feel so led, you just move out of your seat and you go to the table and take the juice and the bread. You can go back to your seat and hold it and contemplate and really think about it and pray. Or you can come to the altars or the stairs and sit or kneel there or whatever you choose to do, okay? It's purely on your own. If nobody receives communion tonight, that's okay. But it's here for everyone. And I want to remind all of you, because we have a diverse crowd here tonight, this isn't about being a part of this church or the Nazarene church or whatever label. But in order to come to the table of the Lord, there's one qualification, that you have a personal love relationship with God through Jesus Christ. And I know our team tonight would probably, nothing would delight them more if some of you made a decision to join the family tonight. And you can do that. But it calls for contemplation. The scripture I read Sunday from Corinthians talks about not drinking or eating unworthily. We don't beat ourselves up on, you know, try to figure it all out. We just submit ourselves to the Lord, to the Holy Spirit, and allow Him to position our hearts, okay? And I like a song that Kathy wrote. It says, if there's anything in my life that doesn't honor you. Did you write that one? No, another one. If there's anything in my life that doesn't honor you tonight, Lord, speak to me. So just look at this as a time to clear the channel. If there's attitudes, things that you just need to clear out. But don't come to the table of the Lord unless you have opened your heart and receive what He's done on the cross for you, okay? You can do that. You can do that on the way to the table. You can say, Jesus, I give you my life. I give you my sin and myself. You can make that choice tonight. But let's take it seriously. So again, you anytime during the service tonight, you can move to the communion tables. And again, I'll ask those who are uncovering the tables, please do that once the worship begins, okay? Nod your head if that's clear. We want this to be extremely meaningful. Take all the time you want, and let's honor Him tonight. Let's pray. Father, thank you for this unbelievably gorgeous day at the beginning of April. We recognize that every good thing, every gift comes from your hand. And we often sing and love to praise God from whom all blessings flow. Every blessing that we thank you for comes from your character and nature. And your word tells us there's not a chance of change. And so tonight, as we enter in, we didn't come to just observe. This isn't a concert. But as we came to enter in, Lord, may the worship come from delighted hearts, joyful hearts that fully realize the sacrifice that you made when you died on the cross to make a relationship with God Almighty possible. May we, in Jesus' words, may we receive the bread and the juice tonight, and may we remember, always remember, never forget what you've done. May your love be apparent. May your love fill this room. May every heart be touched and embraced by the power of your love. Those that have brought things in with them and troubles and struggles and all of those things, God, tonight may their hearts be touched with your loving embrace. May there be some who will choose you, which is to choose life and surrender their sin and go out of here differently than they came in tonight, knowing that everyone in this room and everyone around the world has been invited into your family. May we take note and respond to you even tonight from hearts of love. Bless all those who are going to be ministering to us, worshiping you, but ministering to us and leading us. And that includes all the tech and people that are working on the stage. All of these things we offer it up to you as a living sacrifice. So be glorified tonight. We remember, and yet we joyfully will even celebrate that this isn't the end, that there's the joyful optimism of a resurrected Christ, which gives us hope and life. May your blessing extend over each one who is gathered here tonight, regardless of their background or what church they may represent. May we come together, even to the table of the Lord, as one, united in Jesus Christ. We praise you again and thank you. May you be honored with everything that happens in this place tonight. And we pray it in the name of Jesus who died, yes, but Jesus who lives even now and makes life and hope possible. And everybody in the house said, amen. Are you ready to worship him? Let's do that. You can stand, sit, you do whatever you feel. We're not telling you how to do it. You do it, okay? If you can't see, move up the grandstand. If you need to get away, there's more room up there. You do that, okay? But let's not be hindered or distracted tonight.
My life. 'Cause there has never been a greater love than your Son. There has never been a greater love than your Son. We'll be right back. loving kindness as a flood. When the Prince of Life, our ransom, shed for us His precious blood, and who His love will not remember, who can cease to sing His praise, He will never be forgotten throughout heaven's eternity.
No love is high.
will never be forgotten throughout heaven's eternal day. Who his love will not remember, who can cease to sing his praise, he will never be forgotten throughout heaven's eternal day. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. And I will cling to the old rocking cross and exchange it someday for with you I'm washed as white as the snow, an old crimson stain becomes just a shadow. You know I would be blind without you, so light up my way to find my way home again. Beating heart, I find your thoughts without one plan. I'm going all the way. With you, I'm washed as white as the snow. Oh, crimson. present state becomes just a shadow. You know I would be blind without you, light up my way to find my way home again today. When I close my eyes, I can see your glory. When I raise my hands, I can touch your face. When I bow my knees, I stand before you. Then Christ is born in me. Say it again. When I close my eyes,
before you, because it's one.
before me. Come take my heart to be where you are. Oh Lord. Come take my heart to be where you are, Jesus. Take my heart to be where you are, Lord. Come take my heart to be where you I was lost when you found me here. You pulled me close and held me near. And I'm a fool, but still you love. I'll be a fool for the King of Love. You gave me wings so I could fly. You gave me my song to color the sky. And all I have is all from you. But Jesus, all I want is all of you. And it's grace, grace. I'm nothing without you. It's grace, your grace, that shines on me. And there have been days when I've walked away, too much to carry and nothing else to say. Forgive me, Lord, when I'm weak and lost. You traded heaven for a wooden cross. And through these years, you've carried me. You've always been my eyes when I could not see. And beauty grows in the driving rain. A sweet oil of gladness in times of pain. It's grace, grace. I'm nothing. It's grace, grace. I'm nothing without you. Oh, it's grace, your grace, that shines on me.
Shine.
It's grace, grace. I'm nothing without you. It's grace, your grace. The storms of life, they come, and the road ahead gets steep. I will lift these hands in praise, and I will believe. And I remind myself of all that you've done, and the life I have because of your Son.
I am yours. All my days, Jesus.
I'm yours forever. I am yours, I'm yours forever. I am yours, I'm yours forever, Lord. I am yours, I'm yours forever. I am yours, I'm yours forever. I am yours, I'm yours forever, Lord.
Sing it again.
I am yours, I'm yours forever. I am yours, I'm yours forever. I am yours, I'm yours forever.
I am yours, I am yours. I am yours, I'm yours forever.
I am yours, I'm yours forever. I am yours, I'm yours forever.
Mountain high or valley low, I'll see God remind my soul. The mountain high or valley low, I'll see God remind my soul.
Sing mountain. Jesus, I am yours. Say it again.
I belong to you. I belong to you. Jesus, I am yours, I am yours, oh my day, I am yours. By the crimson stain upon your robe, with every nail, with every pound, by every stripe and every bruise upon your back, I can hear you crying out, and you say, desire that they would be, they would be with me to see my glory. You took all my shame and my iniquity for the sake of freedom. You set me free. Father, I desire.
is a fountain.
There is a fountain filled with blood drawn from Emmanuel's veins.
Sinners plunge, oh, and
sinners plunge beneath that flood. Lose all.
Come live in freedom here.
That's what Easter's all about, agreed? His arms are open. Do you remember Max Lucado's book, 316, The Numbers of Hope? Anyone, anywhere, anytime, no matter what. How can you beat that? His arms are open. His arms are open for you. What a beautiful sight this has been and is to see people just coming forward and going in this sweet spirit of God's presence coming like waves. And it's not too late for you to get in if you want to do communion. The team's going to do a finale here in a moment. But if you're here and you need some help, somebody praying for you. We have people of prayer that make sacrifices to do that. And if you come and if you, we don't want to invade your space, but if you lift your hand in such a way that we know you need someone to pray with you, we have prayer people that would love to come alongside of you. But you continue to celebrate the fact that his arms are open and put your name on it, okay, as we conclude tonight. The ushers are coming now, and we're going to bless the worship team. It doesn't have to break the spirit of worship. We all can do something. We're going to bless them and contribute to their ministry specifically, again, specifically. If you want to write a check, it's always Wooster Church of the Nazarene. And let's just make that a part of worship. Lord, thank you for your sweetness of your presence here. Continue to pour out your spirit among us. Thank you that your arms are open. For all of us, the invitation has been extended. Anyone, anywhere, anytime, for any reason, you've said come. Your arms of love say come. We bless your name. We bless your name tonight. Just when you're ready, ushers, come right ahead. Nate, you take it.
His arms are open and open. Such a love, such a love, such a love is this for me. Such a love, such a love, such a love is this for me. Sing again now. Such a love, such a love, such a love is this for me. Such a love, such a love. Sacrifice. See him there, all in the name of love.
awesome God. Bless the Lord, oh my soul, bless the Lord for your power, for your honor and your splendor, mighty God. Bless the Lord, oh my soul, bless the Lord. Bless the Lord, oh my soul, bless the Lord. I will worship you. I will bless your name forever. I will worship you. Bless the Lord, oh my soul, bless the Lord. Bless the Lord, oh my soul, bless the Lord.
Oh, has been defeated. Death could hold you down. We're gonna lift our voice in victory. Gonna make your praises loud. The enemy's been defeated. Death could hold you down. Gonna lift our voice in victory. Gonna make your praises loud.
Cries for you to come as you promised. Lord, we've seen fulfillment of so many things. We've seen your first coming, Lord God, and your death and your resurrection. But Lord God, we cry out for you to come again. Come as you promised. Fill us as you promised. Come as you promised, Lord God. We bless your name and we cry out for you.
Thank you.
right. And for those of you who don't know, this is the part where we dance. Second. Let's switch guitar.
Yeah.
Sponge it up. So go out and bring yourselves out in the world now.